And then the go-to man in the midfield, Charlie Fleming. He's been a formidable weapon for the St. Andrews College team this season.
Yeah.
I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong? It's time, that's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands? Before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
I'm right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. You're happy.
Like some super bait.
I put on for my city. On, on.
way to Charlotte. I put on for my city, on for my city. I put on for my city, on for my city. Put on
I think Charlie Fleming, the number 12 for St Andrews College, a real industrious game from the number 12. Good ball carries, great offloads in the midfield, and a lot of St Andrews attack would revolve around him. I think he's a worthy man of the match and a phenomenal player and someone to watch for the future.